A man on Maui is dead and a woman in the hospital after a crash in Wailuku. According to Maui police, shortly after 9 a.m., a woman was driving her moped on Kahekili Highway when she crashed into a motorcycle coming from the opposite direction. Both were thrown from their vehicles. The 68-year-old man on the motorcycle died at the scene. The 40-year-old woman is hospitalized in serious condition.